China has identified the cause of a mysterious new virus. Coronavirus.
There are fears a rapidly spreading virus has reached Australia.
This is a rapidly emerging situation where there is not a cause for alarm.
The first US case has been detected. There's confirmation the coronavirus has reached Australia. China is urging its citizens not to travel abroad as it struggles to contain the virus.
We will be standing up Christmas Island as a quarantine area.
Foreign nationals coming from China are now banned from entering the country.
I have today declared that the coronavirus presents a public health emergency in the United States.
Trying to contain a city of 11 million people is new to the science. It has not been tried before as a public health measure.
The death toll now has risen above that of the SARS outbreak 17 years ago.
We now have a name for the disease, COVID-19.
I was in a hospital the other night where I think there were actually a few coronavirus patients, and I shook hands with everybody.
The Italian government tonight put the entire country on lockdown.
COVID-19 can be characterized as a pandemic.
We will be suspending all travel from Europe.
From Italy this evening, it just gets worse.
We face this unprecedented challenge.
Slip away.
Scars like invisible chains.
survive. I'm drowning, no one hears my cries.
Everything that I have said. I turned around, I lost my head. I don't like to play these little games. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Never wish to walk again. Never wish to walk again. Never wish to walk.
Never wish to walk.
Oh, Wherever I may go, they'll be sure to find. Now I know no one can run from the wolf that hunts the mind. Let me tell you, I love you. Swollen dawn. I love you.
Self will never know.
like a laser beam. I saw your tears and my heart broke. I held you tightly through the smoke. Told me